Merry Christmas, everyone. I can't wait to get to 2021.